Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Today we are going to learn how to worship our Lord God, Jehovah, Jesus, the Holy Spirit. In the Holy Spirit and in truth, Jesus said, I am the way, the truth and the eternal life. Let's start at the book of John in the New Testament of the Holy Bible, John chapter 4. Verse 21, Jesus saith unto her, Woman, believe me, the hour cometh when we shall neither in this mountain nor yet at Jerusalem worship our Holy Father, our Heavenly Father, our Lord God Jehovah. Verse 22, we know what we worship, for salvation is of the Jews. 23, but the hour cometh and now is when the true worshippers shall worship our Holy Father. Worship our Lord God Jehovah, our Heavenly Father, in spirit and in truth, in the Holy Spirit and in truth. Jesus said, I am the way, the truth and the life. Also, let's turn to the book of John chapter 20, verse 26. And after 8 days again, Jesus' disciples were within the house and Thomas with them. Then came Jesus, the doors being shut, and stood in the midst and said, Peace be unto you. Verse 27. Then said Jesus to Thomas, Reach hither thy finger, and behold my hands, and reach hither thy hand, and thrust it into my side, and be not faithless, but believing. Verse 28. And Thomas answered and said unto Jesus, My Lord Jesus, and my God Jehovah, Holy Spirit. Verse 29. Jesus saith unto him, Thomas, because thou hast seen me, thou hast believed. Blessed are us, because we have not seen you, Jesus, and we yet believe in your holy name, Jesus. Verse 30, and many other signs truly did Jesus in the presence of Jesus' disciples, which are not written in this book. Verse 31, but these are written that we might believe without seeing that Jesus is the Christ, the Messiah, the Savior of all mankind, by the blood of Jesus, on the cross, in the tomb, and in hell below. But on the third day and on the third night, Jesus rose up by the love of and power of the Holy Spirit inside Jesus, because Jesus is the spotless Lamb of God, the Lamb Jesus Christ of Nazareth of Jehovah, our provider. Verse 31, but these are written that we might believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Messiah, the Savior, the Son of our living God, Jehovah Jireh, and that believing we might have life in your name, Jesus. Also, Ephesians chapter 1, verse 3, Blessed be the God and Father, Jehovah of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Our Lord God Jehovah has blessed us with all spiritual blessings in heavenly places in you, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. So first we see that inside our spirit man, we are in Jesus. Everybody in this planet earth and in heaven above and those who are in hell below are in the bosom of Jesus Christ. That's number one. And number two is we start to worship. When we start to worship Jesus, Jehovah, the Holy Spirit, Jesus fills our hearts, overflowing with joy and love towards everybody. Also, let us turn to the book of Hebrews, chapter 4, verse 16. Let us all therefore come boldly unto the throne room of our Lord God, Jehovah, that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in our time of need, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, and by the love and the power of the Holy Spirit in us all, when we yield to the Holy Spirit and start to pray in tongues, the Holy Spirit prays for all saints here in this earth and in heaven above and those who are in hell below. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. Please visit my friend and partner in the gospel, Jesse Duplantis, Jesse Duplantis Ministries, www.jdm.org, and also cufi.org. Christians United for Israel, www.cufi.org. Also my two websites, jesushealsministries.org and also prayintongues.org. Jesus loves us all, Jesus heals us all, Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.